I'm Patrick, your preteen photo reporter, and I am here with
Lauren Ellison, Ellison Illustrations.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
My name is Lauren. I actually got an art degree at University of Central Florida in studio art. I specialize mostly in fan art, a lot of animals and creatures. I love making them realistic looking. I'm very good at cartoons. A lot of Pokemon, dragons, animals, those kind of things.
Where can we find you on the internet?
I used to have an Etsy store in DeviantArt, but they're under construction right now, so you can't really find me on the internet as of now, but yes, I do have a Gmail account.
Okay. What inspired you to start drawing?
I've drawn literally my entire life. It's how I express myself, and I love looking at things and being able to put my own interpretation onto it.
How long have you been doing it?
Since I was a child, probably about 4 years old, and it's something that just followed me throughout my entire life.
Thank you so much for being here today. Goodbye.
Bye. Thank you. Bye.